Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, we will show how to add fingerprint in Infinix Note 10 smartphone. So this is a Infinix Note 10. So without a further delay, let's get started. You need to open settings menu. Then go to security. There is an option called security. You need to click that. There is a fingerprint option available. So click that. Now you need to enter your pattern or pin. So now I enter my pattern. Then it shows my finger one. So if I need to enter another fingerprint, click the add fingerprint option. Click the next icon. Now you can enter your another fingerprint. So now I'll enroll my fingerprint. So for enrolling fingerprint, you need to press the power button fingerprint sensor, but this finger is already enrolled. The fingerprint sensor is not accepting that, so I need to place another finger. Now we need to scan the finger edge. That's all guys. The finger 2 is added successfully. If you want to add more fingerprints, you can click add fingerprint option to add more fingers. That's all guys. I hope this video is very useful to you. If you like this video, hit thumbs up and do subscribe our channel for more interesting updates.